Oh, yeah, it helps if you put this up to your mouth. Hi. It's a very great pleasure for me to be here to help inaugurate this organ. I have a lot of friends at Trinity and in Reading, and I see that some of them are here today. So thank you all for coming, and also from up in Lehigh County. So that was Buxtehude, who it was a predecessor of Bach. Bach, in fact, went to hear Buxtehude because he was the grand old man of the organ at that time. The next piece is in commemoration of Veterans Day, which was just held on Monday. You will have to figure out what you want to do for the Star Spangled Banner. You know, I checked with the Pope, but he didn't give me special dispensation that you don't have to stand. So I don't know what you want to do, but if you do stand, be prepared, it's going to be a while. And you may sing at the end if you wish. You did very well. This program is about 5 minutes too long for you that need to get back to work. I apologize. I am not playing as fast as I used to. The next piece, I really wanted to play this next piece here, even though Joseph Clokey is not the most popular organ composer in the world. He was back in the middle of the 20th century, but his music fell out of favor because he is a little schmaltzy, as we would say in Berks County, and a little maudlin. But the thing about this piece, and the poem that this is based on is in your program, the thing about this piece is I have to use every single solo stop on the organ and then make some up of my own. So it will show you all the different solo stops on the instrument.
Thank you. Thank you.